Hello and welcome to this tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to connect your Ubisoft account with your Steam account. So what you want to do first and foremost is download and log into Steam, obviously, but then open up a new browser tab in your browser of choice and go to UbisoftConnect.com. So UbisoftConnect.com. And then once here, you're going to be able to log into your account, but you actually need to download the Ubisoft Connect software if you haven't already. So just click that blue button there that says download for PC. Should only take a minute or two, and then you'll have, like what I have here, the Ubisoft Connect software installed onto your PC. Now, in order to connect the two accounts, obviously you need to be signed in and logged into Steam like I am here on my library, and then go ahead and log into your Ubisoft Connect account. Once you are here in the Connect application, click on the three horizontal lines in the upper left-hand corner, and then what you want to do is go to Settings. And then once here under Settings, you want to go to the Account Linking option here. Should be somewhere close to the bottom of these options. And then you want to see here where it says Account Linking. It says, remind me of account linking next time I launch a Steam game. Obviously, it's got to be an Ubisoft game, but you already know that. And then right here, go ahead and just check that box. Once you do that, go back to settings here, make sure you've checked that box, and then just make sure you are, you know, closing out or minimizing this here. I would actually recommend that you close out of Steam altogether. So close it completely, right click, close it, go ahead and close out of it, close out of the app as a whole, and then log back in or reopen Steam. So the game we're going to use for the tutorial is a game called Trackmania. It is installed here on my Ubisoft Connect account. Go ahead and launch Steam once again, like I just mentioned, and search for that game. All right, here we are on the Trackmania page over on Steam. Go ahead and click the green button here that says Play Game. It'll then open up and link to Ubisoft Connect, just like what we were seeing there. And then it says activate key, click continue, will bind the game to your Ubisoft account so you can access it from your games list on any PC. Go ahead and just click that blue continue button, and you can see there in the right-hand corner, Trackmania Steam has been activated and added to your library. You have now connected your Ubisoft and your Steam accounts. That's it. And now when you open and play the game, you'll be able to get Steam achievements and all the cross things that you would do for both Steam and the Ubisoft platform as a whole. That is it. That is how you link your Ubisoft and Steam accounts. If you have any further questions, please put those in the comment section down below. If I helped you out with this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.